and the airing is livery as well. You're talking also about the nature of this particular aircraft and how particularly environmentally friendly it is.
Yeah, it really is a wonderful aircraft from the point of view of its green credentials. It burns almost half as much carbon as the nearest equivalent in its class. So it's 40% better in terms of greenhouse gas emissions. And it basically burns about 2.5 liters of fuel per passenger for 100 kilometers.